Royal Challengers Bangalore skipper Virat Kohli achieved another feat on Thursday as he became the second player in the history of Indian Premier League to amass 5,000 runs. Kohli achieved the milestone as soon as he touched the individual score of 46 in the IPL 2019 match against Mumbai. In 165 IPL games, Kohli also has 4 hundreds besides 34 half-centuries to his credit, with an average of 38.46. Earlier on March 24, Suresh Raina, a vital cog in the Chennai Super Kings' wheel, had become the first player to accumulate 5,000 runs. Raina leads the 5,000 club with 5,034 runs from 178 IPL games. IANS report.